why, oh why, are these men dating these white girls? What light bulb goes off into their heads? I just can't understand. I need to be explained to understand what is process. Fellas, talking about you sleeping, you need to wake up. I could tell you one reason why black men want to date white girls. Because they want to be lazy. They want to be taken care of. They don't want to have to do the work. They just want to just get the pay. And that's it. White girls, you stupid. If you think giving a man your money is going to make him want you. He don't want you. He wants your money. Black men are saying black women are too rude. Too rude because I can stand up for myself. Too rude because when you spit in my face, I'm going to spit back in yours. Oh, hell no. Black men are choosing the white girls because they're just so easy to control. You tell them to move that way and they move. You tell them to jump, they're gone. It doesn't take nothing for them to do what you want. What y'all niggas need is a punch in the face. Just, and maybe you'll wake up.
Don't cry, fellas, if it's just too difficult for you to stand up to the black girl.
It's not you couldn't stand up to your mother either, because she would just kick your ass. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about. Bam, slam, mash. Now some of y'all niggas just cuckoo. Talking about you want to find a white girl because you want a cute baby. The cutest people on earth are black, nigga. Pay attention. Now explain to me how you gonna tell your child he's black and he's white and he's Chinese and he's Japanese, he's African American. What's he gonna tell his friends? That he's what again? Hold on. Japanese, Chinese, black, African American. What else is that? Don't get it twisted. Like, I love all races. It's just, when are the black people gonna stand out? When are the black people gonna subdue? Because they're diminishing. And when they're diminished and gone, where's the black race gonna be? Talking about you don't wanna do no work, you just wanna stay home. Your whole house is gonna look like this. You're never gonna be able to see what you need. No more sweet banana and dumpling and fried chicken for you. Just some lasagna, shepherd's pie, and macaroni. But you like that, remember? Wow. Oh, hell no. Y'all going like she's so cute. Look upon her, look upon me. If that's what you like, stick to it, because you ain't never gonna be my Superman. You can't be my Superman. Can't be my Superman. You can't be my Superman.